With the skyrocketing energy and food prices, we must act. We know that many citizens in our union are fearful of what the winter will bring, fearful of being unable to heat their homes, feed their children, pay their